Hey, welcome back. I'm here with Vincent and Danny here with American Laser Distributors. They are going to use laser cleaning today to take all the paint off the block on Edge Charger.
So it's been about 15 minutes since Denny started cleaning, and the way we did this paint on this engine is we started at a 8,000 scan speed, we roughed the surface, got the paint a little warm, and then we came back through with a finer finish. We upped the scan speed to about 12,500, and that's going to give you more of that glossy, fine finish look. We're done with the engine. We got some spare parts we found around the shop, and we're gonna do a speed test for you. And we've got a hood here with some rust. We're just gonna shoot straight down the center and time it so you can see its effectiveness. So the last pass that we made, that was at a scan speed of 10,500 millimeters per second. We're gonna bump it up to 20,000 just to see what the finish looks like to compare the two. saying. Oh. Run your hand across.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's perfectly smooth.
That's too hot to touch.
Strips are pretty fast.
Yeah.
It's impressive. Very cool.
You can stand back that far. I mean, that's not, that's like
hey,
recommended.
You gotta do.
Who's gonna go up now?
Ready? So, what's left there? Is that still rust? I mean, you got it still.
It's just rust down on the surface.
So that's staining.
That's the stain of the, yeah.
Now you just had to DA.
So this right here is actually pitting.
Yeah,
it doesn't
right.
remove the pitting. So anywhere you
it
see
it. It won't
this,
remove pitting?
No, no. It'll actually clean in the pitting.
In
if you were sandblasting it, you'd actually be, what you're doing is you're removing material as you're getting that pitting out.
Yeah.
So the hood's getting thinner and thinner as you're blasting it.
Right.
So with the laser is just going in and cleaning all the surfaces that it can touch. It doesn't remove any base material. That's the difference between media blasting and the laser.
What do you think of it now?
It looks great. You know, we didn't have another solution. There wasn't a great way to do this. We talked to the rebuilder and they were like, do you have a way to get the paint off his block? And remembered you guys. So thank you so much. It's got a really clean surface and our engine rebuild on it now, so
absolutely.
I appreciate it.
No problem.